The last hurrah. I think I've put this video blog off long enough, and the Raptor season is finally over. We envisioned it would go like this. Low expectations made for less disappointment. While the last game of the season is usually to thank the fans, Jamal McGlure stepped out onto the spotlight and did just that. And that wasn't all. They thumped the New Jersey Nets, and Ben Uzo was the first Raptor in 11 years to go for a triple-double. All you need to know about the New Jersey Nets was that Deron Williams and Jordan Farmar looked good in bow ties on the bench. Let's not forget the significant impact for those players on the Toronto Raptors roster who are auditioning for next season. Gary Forbes, well, he poured in 23 points and he was part of the 17-2 Raptors run. Solomon Alibi, well, he had a double-double and had one big-time stuff. And what about Ed Davis? Well, he kept on shining and showing us glimpses of what we can expect from him possibly next season with a double-double of his own. On this night, not only did Jamal McGlure acknowledge the fans for their support throughout the entire season, but the entire team also seized in the moment. Up next for the Toronto Raptors, well, some rest and relaxation before the GMs and the front office staff hit the fan hard as the NBA draft approaches. And then after that, well, a new season full of lots of promise on the horizon when Jonas Valanciunas makes his debut as a Toronto Raptor this fall. Until next time, thank you so much for joining me all season long inside the Purple Room. Let me know what you think, and I will have some playoff action for you as well. Let me know what team you want to see me cover. And until next time, I'm Pyle. Take care.